Hey everybody, I'm Dennis Tang from Maryland Newsline. I'll be right here at Anthony Brown's headquarters tonight following all the action. So stick with us on Maryland Newsline. We'll be covering all of Maryland politics and looking at some key races from across the country.